recorded.
Oh, what's that? What's that? That's what's that funny colors? No,
well,
up there.
Well, look, it's a cup of the funny colors.
Okay. Are you funny colored?
That's not a cup.
Is it cup?
No, actually, that's a tow truck. Towing a vehicular.
Vehicular?
Yep.
Time. Oh, that reminds me of the guy when they're like, well, if you really want, you can take your skateboard back to your vehicle.
Vehicular.
Dude, they were mean. They were stupid.
They were.
I know, I was like about
that's
to hit them.
Awfully rude. I told Ron about that last night. I said they've been real nice about it and assured us that it wasn't a problem or something, but they were rude.
That one girl was, but that stupid guy.
I know.
He's like, excuse me, ma'am. He had like an accent.
I would have been like,
ma'am. I would be like, well, Mr. Accent Boy, this is a $600 skateboard here. I don't want it to be so. She's like, it's a $250 skateboard.
Hi.
Like,
hi. My dad
yeah,
always calls me. What?
Yeah, I see it. We already seen Whitey's.
Whitey's.
What?
That's where you guys went that one night when you were here and you were at their house and Austin brought you back here.
Okay, well, anyways,
we never went there.
When my dad calls my mom at work.
No, we went there and we saw them when we stopped there. That's what.
Not
the sock and the shoe. Look at my shoe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's messed up.
Yep. It's very messed up.
And all the plastic.
Okay, anyways, when my dad calls my mom.
Thanks for recording the ground.
He goes.
You like.
Hi, Ms. Ladd, this is Mer Streb. Like Mr., like Ms. and Mer. He says, hi, Ms. Ladd, this is Mer Streb, and it's funny.
Because Mr., it was me, Mer
Streb,
like,
I get it.
Like, like M-R period S-T-R-E-B. He says Mer. Hi, Ms. Ladd, this is Mer Streb.
Why is she Ms. Ladd?
Because she didn't change her name.
Got it. No. I understand.
But the Mer part is the part that's funny.
Okay.
The Mer.
Mer Streb.
Mer Streb.
That's beautiful.
Hello, Moo Lad. This is Mer Streb. And it's just funny. And I almost fell off my chair when I heard that. We were eating dinner and I almost fell. I almost fell over.
Miss Hicks, she's my favorite teacher. Thanks, Clockwork Orange. I like Clockwork Orange.
What is this? There's a button here. I don't know what it does.
It says, I know.
Oh no, fade out's right here.
No, don't. Try the button.
Man, my friend.
No, it's not really
so
a button.
Cool.
It's like
got
a
all
switch.
These things. It's got like sparkles and like.
That is cool. That's Punk of a Death.
Kimberly here.
Who's Kim? How far away are we from Lindy's house?
Not very far as soon as we get to the right street.
Doobie doo.
So strange. It scares me. It's like the penguins are coming.
Okay,
the bunnies is coming. The bunnies is coming.
I got a herpes on my head.
Speaking of stuff like that, guess what happened to Dan?
He got herpes.
My uncle has hepatitis C.
Hepatitis C.
Record something. You're just holding it.
I'm recording. I'm like the skateboarders where they don't have to look.
And then they gave him medicine, and the medicine did something wrong, and it made his arteries pop off.
Oh.
And he almost died. Well, he did die, but they brought him back to life.
Hey.
Did he see the thing? Oh, he said he could feel the life flowing from his
body. Hey, I switched the switch.
He said that. He did die for like 5 minutes, and then they brought him back. They massaged his heart and brought him back.
Oh.
And if
one time I died for like
20
minutes,
then he would have died. Because they needed 3 or 4 hands to do what they had to do, and they're not
taping you. I'm taping you. Say room. Room. Oh my god! Do your funny laugh.
I was like, oh, it could be our touch.
No.
Room.
Room. Say room.
Room.
No.
Room.
Now go room.
Room.
You said it right. You said it right.
I always put a hole on the window every time. Hole.
I can't see it.
I'm gonna write mine. I wrote mine.
It doesn't show it.
I wrote it their name and I.
No, wait. It was this one because it was when we came. See, look, it says my name because when we came back.
Where, Robin? Row.
Yes. Don't write over it. What are you doing?
I'm writing the same bin.
Right there, and I didn't even do it this time.
Would you guys stop? Look at the back window. You squished that all.
Robin.
What are you filming, Colin?
I'm filming you.
Good.
I'm filming it.
Good.
I'm you have a funny name.
Hey, is that our hotel?
No.
No, that's too far.
Why don't we stay there?
We've stayed at that one, but it is really gross inside.
Yeah. Remember that one?
Here, my things are there.
Remember that one in like Mexico City or whatever?
Yeah.
And we stayed there, and there was like those blood stains on the
that
bedding cup.
Mexico City.
Mexico City.
Yes, I do.
Blood stains.
As mine?
No, there was blood stains.
There
for
was
real.
Blood stains.
There was blood stains on the carpet. On the carpets.
And that guy was stealing the TV. Remember?
Yes.
And they were yelling.
For real.
They were all drinking and hanging out.
That's what we're talking about.
They were stealing
there was dead
a TV
in the bed.
There's hookers in my bed. There's shit hookers in my bed.
No, we did it. Omega Coke. Omega Coke. Gosh.
Room.
Yes, she did. Okay.
It'll go like this. It'll go like this. Rue.
Room. Hold on, hold on.
Room.
Room.
Happy day.
Happy stuff. Happy stuff on my head. I got happy stuff.
I got herpes on my head.
I got herpes on my head. Happy. Happy.
No, go.
Because that says room. Room. That's
room.
Yes,
room.
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 Room. Room.
Go say this. Say room.
Room. Room.
Say, you say it right there. Now say room.
Room. Now put them together.
Film something.
Room.
I'm filming it.
Room.
Room. Room.
Room. Room.
Boom.
Now there we go.
Room.
No!
No!
Shut up!
I don't see my Batman.
Room.
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 Okay, Batman.
No! Do you see? You said room.
Room.
Videotape my Batman.
Okay.
Is it still there?
Yeah, it's still there, but you need to redo it.
Batman.
Batman, and I just pick my nose and you need to get on the video camera. I'm not talking about it, I'm my nose.
Hooters! It's Hooters! Videotape it!
It's
Hooters!
Hooters!
Who's got a Hooters?
I don't know.
Hold on.
It's Hooters!
Day with
Lil
Vicky.
Naked,
and I was like, whoa.
The sign
whoa.
Says it's Burger
Day
with
Vicky.
Lil Vicky.
Who's
Lil Vicky?
Hooters.
I don't know.
Maybe she's
small-chested.
look at the planes making the light
six,
in the
six,
sky.
666. Look where? At those signs.
666. Right there. There's three sixes. Where the hell are
all the rest? Erase it so you can roll the window down. Roll the
it
window
tells
down.
You're going
take
this way.
Here, hold on.
Oh my
gosh,
hold
on.
I
won't! Where's my...
I don't know, but I'll take it. I'm right here.
There's one on this side, Robin.
What?
Oh! Dude, oh, I'm still recording. I didn't realize that.
Let me tape it.
Okay, here.
There's
herpes
on my head.
You screamed outside. There's herpes on my head!
No, you did it!
Hey, let's videotape these people.
There's a herpes on my head.
I'm videotaping her.
You can't edit the stuff you don't want.
No.
Hey, where'd it go?
No,
ask you. Where'd it go? Could you roll down the back window, Aunt Jean, please?
No, it doesn't.
It rolls
down
a little bit more.
Look, right here is the sign, and right there is the sign.
Yeah, we see him. We already got him.
You don't need to do any more. So,
no more.
I like all the airplane lines.
You like what lines?
Can you stop steaming the windows up, Mom?
Yeah, you are.
I mean, can you unsteam them, I mean?
Well,
yeah, then we're gonna die from herpes on our head. We're gonna need a herpes on our head.
Room!
Your
room, that was pretty good though.
Turn on the lights.
I can't, my stomach hurts.
It's cause this air conditioning.
That was weird.
I swear, it's the air conditioning. It'll kill you.
Focus. Hey, it's a Honda dealer. My mom wants one of those so she can fix her car.
Turn it on.
Whoa, it's a van. The van.
Turn it towards the windows.
I was gonna faint too when we were walking out of the thing.
One frost.
When we were walking out of the car, I almost fainted. And I was like shaking.
Oh, there's a guy.
My hands got all stiff and they.
I'm on the video.
Yeah,
where is he?
What are you doing?
He's up there.
Fine.
No, up there.
No, I'm gonna put
you really your hands. Yeah.
Hey, I think I already videotaped that person.
I don't think so.
Or it's climbing over.
You have to be like a Bostonian and just like
Boston.
Put your
yeah, Bostonians go
generally. Put your
front up.
Put your front up.
Okay, we're gonna drive by a colonized old house to get to Linda's house.
Okay, Linda's videotape it. You have to videotape it, Colin.
Where is it?
I don't know, but there's a person.
That chick's got herpes on her legs.
Where?
She has a herpes on her herpes legs.
Oh. Tom's like, or Todd. He goes around the halls and there's this guy and he tries to give him handshakes and he's like, get your hepatitis hands away. No, her hepatitis hands. He's like, get your hepatitis hands away.
Todd.
Oh, that was all three of us were like, Todd.
Okay, where's, hey, that looked like it's coming at us, but it's not.
It's coming straight for us.
A green light. You can't see the green.
All right, the house is going to be pallid on your side of the window.
Okay, right? I'm getting up here.
That's because we got herpes.
I moved my shoe.
I'll show you where it is. I'll show you. We can't run the battery down because then we're in
the where is it?
Yeah, it's right up here. It's like right one of these stage houses.
Okay, we're just going to videotape them all.
Which one?
Which one's pink?
Where is it?
That one, that
right
one.
Right there, run that one.
That one.
Oh, there's the house, Come on, go on.
There's Joanna's.
Joanna's house right there.
Right there, there's Joanna's. Or maybe that's Joanna's.
Okay,
or that one's
Joanna's.
First one.
Shut it off.
The first one was. Okay, we're shutting it off because they don't
shut
want
it. Shut it off.
Connor,
what?
Come on. Open, don't pop. Okay, I'm walking. I fell. Yes, I'm
in.
That's so funny.
Ouch! The door hit me. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, God, don't do that.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
I was like,
welcome to the Millennium Extravaganza.
Okay, I don't want to fall. Okay, I can't see. Okay.
I saw this shirt and I was like, oh my God, she's like,
hey, look,
hi.
It's man.
The same exact one.
Go away.
No.
Oh my God, I can't.
Don't
hold the camera.
Hold the camera.
Okay. Oh my God, I missed you so
hey,
much.
Hey,
so much. Hey, look at the
oh,
Batman.
The battery's going down. Battery's
Batman.
Going bye-bye.
Batman. Do you see Batman?
Six.
I'm going to make it fall and hit the table.
Okay, you're gonna pass out presents?
Alright, pass out presents.
Okay, this one's right, this is for ooh, the thingy.
Victoria's Secret!
Let me fix it first. Don't look inside. And they're all from me and Colin besides hers.
Yes.
No, it's her.
Besides mine.
Take it. It's for you.
Is it for me? Just me?
Yeah, and that's for you.
Don't look at it yet.
Don't look at it yet. And that
who?
It's for you. Look, you have boxes.
Good grief.
And these are for you, and these are for you. Right there. Fair. And I bet you don't know this.
Oh, yummy. That's gonna tell.
Don't put your bag in the way of the...
Alright.
Open
some.
But it's... Oh, it is exciting.
Oh, this... Oh, I can use these. You know why? Because I'm collecting stickers. Like, I got a bunch for Christmas, and now they're all sitting on my, thing that I can't remember what it's called right now. My B&B? Yeah.
Hey,
on my
skateboard I got in the car, it has independent railing.
This is cute.
Did I do that? Is it the one that I did?
Yeah, the one that you put on.
I'm gonna go home and hang it on my wall.
This is yours. I'm gonna go home, and then we don't have the keys, and we can't go home.
Yeah. Oh, thank
you.
Like that one time when I had to get my
clothes. Oh, unbelievable.
You guys, I have a purple poo sippy cup. No, but I drink it like every day. Out of it, like every day. I drink apple juice out of it, and I think it's always dirty because I always drink it.
Yeah,
is it?
True.
I think so. I'd wash it first.
Oh, this is even better.
Why is it better?
Because, when I drink it, it's gonna go.
Yeah, I drink. My AE got to go around it.
What on earth is that?
It's
one of
those things.
It was Sarah's idea.
What?
It's a big thing of cloth? No, it's a something.
It's a something.
It's a something.
It's a something.
Oh, okay.
Good job wrapping it.
to get out of this thing.
Look. It's a bandana.
Yes.
Okay.
I was like, yeah, like a big thing of cloth.
Nicole, will you get mine?
I can't
reach
like
it. Oh, thank you.
Wait.
I got a poo dollar.
Yeah, I know.
Here. Put it on.
Put it on.
Put it on.
Put it. You
have
to
put
it on.
Oh, Robin. I was like, what are you doing?
This, Robin.
How about that?
Robin. Oh, well, you can do that first, but this is
here.
From... that's from
we
me.
Would bring you a
and Linda.
But...
this
no,
is
no, they don't like
for you.
Linda.
Linda.
I don't like
you.
So you
that's
not like
for
you.
Too.
This is for me?
Yes.
This is for me.
Yeah,
from you?
Yes.
I picked it out, kind of. Well, she picked it out.
I saw it, and you were like, get that.
It.
See, I wrapped it so you wouldn't be able to read it, what it said.
And
Robin!
It's like her diary that you got.
Babe, no problem.
Let me see what that is, Robin.
Oh, my God, that's cute.
Oh, let me
see. Like, what
it's
Linda.
Open this.
I thought it's Linda. It's Linda.
Linda, did your brother take the band? Did your brother take the van? Is the van still here?
No.
Van.
I got the van.
Okay, good, because my CDs are in there.
Okay, one more thing I gotta watch be wrapped.
Oh, yes, this the big one.
There's a lot of them, I think. It's exciting. No.
Well, yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Just in our lab.
There's other stuff in here.
These were in there, but they're not for
I have two of your CDs in my bedroom that are waiting
know.
For you.
I missed
those. One of them, one of them's
Natural
pink and one of them's
killer.
Yeah, one of them's Natural Born
Killer. Because I remember that I waited for you guys for 15 minutes looking for Natural Born Killer.
I know.
Okay, I'm taking this.
You
have extra film around here?
No.
What?
Have you found extra film around here?
Did you, like, bring a bunch of pictures? Because I don't have any Concon pictures. I don't know what happened to mine.
The Artmans have pictures from Shannon's birthday.
Yeah, but it's my pictures, and I think I left them here.
Ooh, hold on.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. You still have pictures.
Oh my gosh.
What are you doing?
What?
So that is Those. All of them. And this.
Oh, these are for me?
Those are for you.
I don't know if you guys noticed, but these are Rocky colors.
I
thought you know.
I wrapped that. Yeah.
Jason wants to meet you. That guy that you talked to online.
Oh,
he is
married Millennium.
Let's go right now and meet him.
Ow!
Go but we're forbidden to ride in a car with Linda or us.
Until tomorrow.
Why?
Because your mom said this. She goes, Colin,
that's tomorrow.
You do not have permission.
That's tomorrow.
That's
she didn't
tomorrow.
Say me.
Party.
He can't.
You can't leave the park. That's what she said. Because she's
done. Why would we leave the party
right.
Anyway?
She's in a party. Yeah, you're right.
I'm for the party. Because I don't know. And yesterday we had this little party. There's like 12 people there. She's like, if any people come and try to get in your party and they hear that there's this big party at your house, I'm like, dude, there's like 12 people at our house.
There wasn't even 12 people. There was like 10
no,
people.
No, there was going to be 12. No, there was like 11 because if Sheena and April, there's 10.
Right,
10.
10.
Because Casey came. And there's going to be like,
oh my God, bro, it's so horrible. We were getting, we were like coming back from the hotel and I stepped into the van and then my foot slipped and I whacked my leg.
Blow
I kneeled in.
That's my shirt.
I kneeled in dog poo.
And then,
it was pretty yucky. I was like, ooh, poo in my pants.
And then we have it on tape too, I think.
Yeah, you
and
do.
Then
I was like,
me and Nicole collided heads, so I was like, ow, and I had two boo-boos in those places in it.
I was like, yeah, it's in a few days.
When is this? Hey, I see it. I saw it.
I talked to him.
The bubble.
On.
What?
Tuesday.
No, Wednesday.
This is
Wednesday.
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 What did he say, Robin?
He asked if you were coming into town.
I tried to lean back and there was no back.
She wears them like every 2 seconds, or she re-glues them.
Because they fall.
Got to re-glue them.
That's so unhealthy for your
wrap. Your mom wrapped them.
No, I wrapped them.
I wrapped it.
I'm on the swim team, so that's unhealthy too. And then they like fall off. I had real nails, and then they all broke off because they were falling.
I can't get all of you in the picture at once.
And these are for you too.
Like St. Louis.
These are for you guys.
What's that? Oh yeah, those are for you too.
Oh,
especially for you.
Oh, you guys.
You guys have to give one of those to me.
Cute.
One of the Tic Tacs.
I'm gonna wear these.
Oh, those are cute.
I'm gonna wear these tomorrow.
Okay. Are they the dragonfly?
Work on your hair.
Nicole keeps on calling them fireflies.
Yeah, no, I'm like the fireflies.
You have to do my hair too, but that's a hotel.
Yeah.
Me and Linda are gonna wear some crazy outfits tomorrow.
Yeah.
You guys have never seen us in things like these before.
Are you gonna wear your thing?
We're gonna wear saran wrap
for
dresses? Saran wrap dresses?
No. We get to share one and we each get two.
How about you give me one? A little thing.
You give me one.
No, not a whole thing. Not a whole thing, just one tack. Tic tac.
One tack?
Tic tac.
Hey.
They don't match.
There's my stuff, there's the watch, there's the skateboard, and this is the first time I ever skateboarded in the bathroom. Where are coming here? Fuck,
I feel like you can see us
on
the mirror.
Yes, I know, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, I can't hear you.
Funny,
you're supposed to give her the
coat,
but that's okay.
There's Robin. I can see her because I'm
okay. Okay, we need to keep this, put the battery out of the room because a lot of this we don't want it to get wet.
Like the skateboard.
What about the CD player?
Bring your skateboard out and bring that thing out. I'm gonna put this over.
Oh, the watch is waterproof.
Oh.
Your watch is waterproof,
yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Someone hold this, please. Not
that. I got it. I can get it.
Don't get in it. Don't get in it. No, I'm just kidding. Here. Could you, Nicole?
Yes.
Could you please hold this for like a half a second?
This?
The video camera.
I can't.
Just
can.
By that.
Hey, I found where you're. You know how it said it had a stand? I found where it was. What? It's on the brake. The lock thing. You need to like set it down. And there's like two things that set up.
Oh yeah, I know that. How can I put the battery out of the rain?
You dropped the conditioners.
Okay, we're going unplugged.
Why?
Because I gotta put it in there.
Why?
We're live and unplugged.
It's gonna stop recording once you unplug it.
Yes, I know.
Okay.
Are you afraid?
I'm very afraid.
Don't be afraid. Don't be very afraid. What about rinsing hair?
Oh, damp and hair and gentle.
Gentle, not harshly. Gentle.
Gently.
Gently. Gentally. Yeah. I'm gonna record our hotel room.
We already did. I didn't
want to
first
get
immediately.
Oh.
Do I need to sit down on the toilet?
Sit down. Like, there's Nicole and Robin. And there's Nicole. Well, Robin's somewhere. Hey, Robin.
Put your hair in. We need to part it. We need to comb her.
We don't need to.
Where's the thing at?
It's kind of.
There it is. I'm going to hold that.
Okay, do you just want this kind of on the top, or do you want it all through?
All through.
Oh,
are you sure you're doing
Hold on, wait. So much hair, this is going to take about
hey, Nicole.
I'm just going to put it on the top a little bit at first, because then, and on the outsides, because you have a lot of hair, and so we might not have enough. Because that's what happens with hair.
The first day I ever got in hair. Oh no.
Do we need to set a timer? Not until we're done.
You need a what?
A timer. Here, take that.
Needle, I'm
just having this. I put it on your head, and I'm going to give you hair to hold. Okay, nice. Hold that in.
Okay, this is a bad idea. Stop.
No.
All done.
No.
Stop.
Not done. You're like Casey. Let's pierce my belly button. Wait, no, it's halfway through. Let's stop now. Right when it hurts the most. Sure, when it stops hurting.
It smells.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that stuff smells really icky.
I love it. I love how it smells. And this stuff smells pretty good.
I think I'm... Right?
What? By me.
Yeah, like by you.
I think I want to be a person.
Really?
That would be cool. Because my Terry Ann, she's always like, you should be a person, blah, blah, blah.
A hairstyle.
Yeah. Videotape me, videotape of my stuff. And then another camera right here. Videotape me.
Ooh.
It's not gonna stay there, Colin.
You sound like a mommy.
I don't want him to drop.
I want him to drop. I'm just gonna set it right here so it teeter tots on the edge.
Teeter tots. That would be funny. Ooh, it's gonna fall. And you'd be like, no.
Hey, how come you're not listening to music?
Because the battery's turned off. It's fine.
I can't see what I'm doing.
You won't be fully concentrated.
Oop, there's your eye.
Watch. Okay, I'm sorry if I pull your hair because I don't have a comb.
There's a hair, virgin hair.
Got virgin hairs. Or virgin hairs. My hair is so totally not virgin. It's funny.
Just a person. Not a person. I play it. This is pretty sweet looking through this.
Yeah, I like doing that.
It's like,
ooh, I'm gonna have brown all over my hands.
What if you get dye on your shirt?
That's fine. It'll be nice.
And then you can be like, I got this when I was dyeing Robin's hair.
Just don't get it on my pants.
Okay.
On my pants.
Not on my pants.
Yeah, no, for real.
Oh my god, so my pants already.
Are you
serious? That's like blood, too. I carried it on my pants. Sorry.
Hold on. It's falling, it's falling.
It's okay.
That's what you wear shirts for, Robin.
Yeah, here, just take one and like, just put it down and like, place it on there. You don't
even have to
hold it on.
Don't make fun of me.
Oh, I'm not.
Stop making fun of me.
Out my phone or not.
Did you get the roots well enough?
Yes, I'm getting the roots quite well.
They don't look any different.
Well, that's because I haven't started dying yet.
Neither does your other.
You didn't start dying yet?
It hasn't started.
Oh. I was like, geez, there's more to this? And this?
Actually, there is more. I hate the steps.
There's no
steps. Have you dyed your hair before?
No. I use straightener stuff for once. Because my hair was all wavy and it stunk really bad.
What else do you have to do after this?
Hair, like me? And then just let it sit.
And then what? Don't you have to like wash it in some conditioner?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, that conditioner right there.
Yeah. You don't have to do that. That just
makes it helps your hair.
Oop, dropping.
Oop, wow. the conditioner. Or no, that's the dye. That's the dye.
Dye?
Hey.
Yeah. What?
Later, when we charge the battery, I'm gonna take it out in the lobby.
Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna take it back. Bye.
Sure. Should I ever take a break?
A break?
Yeah.
If you want,
here,
yeah.
Just put your hair. Sweat it. Maybe it's a clip sweat. We don't have any here, so we're just gonna have to let it hang. Okay. Turn the other way.
This way?
No, like, well, this will be fine.
My hair's short. My friend cut it right before I came out.
Not as long as Robin's.
It's shorter than it was. She was like down here.
What?
Colin, what are you doing?
Doing some special effects.
Good job. We shouldn't record all this because I could get bored.
Oh, this is gonna be sweet.
You didn't do this.
Yes, I know. That's the bottom part. Yeah, I should do the front, but I was thinking about that. But I was thinking of keeping those in the. Oh, maybe not. So it's gonna turn it.
Hey.
Oh!
Because it's gonna be lighter.
Yeah, it's gonna be
look kinda silly.
No, it's just gonna look like feathers.
The upside down. This is funny. I think you guys are upside down. Spinning.
You're such a goof.
The screen turned all the way around. The TV flipped. I made it go upside down. This is going funny.
What?
Watch.
Okay.
Actually, you'll see it later.
Okay.
It's going to be somebody's dead. It is somebody's stuff. Because we're watching it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are on the TV because when I'm going to hear myself, I'm going to be watching it. But I am watching it, so I am.
Do you guys want a copy of this?
Sure.
Maybe.
Yes.
It's gonna be sideways and upside down sometimes. This one's nice right here.
That's gonna get kind of. Don't do that. Don't do that for that long, because then when you're watching it, you're gonna have to turn it sideways. And it'll be annoying.
No, you won't.
Okay.
Just watching the video.
My feet are cold.
Okay, I'll probably get this on your ear. It's not a problem. It goes away in
like 2 weeks? 2 seconds. I got the first time. Ouch. Break. Break.
Single.
Those are really?
That's weird.
This
one's
bigger.
I'm gonna
fall asleep.
Don't do that.
Oh, I will. Don't
do
what?
Fall asleep.
Yeah.
Because
we
gotta go up in the lobby.
Yeah, tonight?
Yeah.
Sweet.
As long as we have to find the.
How late are we gonna stay up? It's already.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah. 12 something.
It's 38, 0 hours,
38
seconds.
What?
Oh, I can't. 0:30, 0:30, 0:30, 8:21 seconds. 0:30, 8:25 seconds. 0:30, 8:28 seconds. 0:30, 8:31 seconds. 0:30, 8:35 seconds. 0:30, 8:38 seconds. 0:30, 8:42 seconds.
Stuff on your face, but not a lot.
I know, I see it.
Shh, shh. And she's asleep.
I know.
Like 38 seconds.
It's been asleep.
much.
Okay.
What are you? Yes.
I don't know what I'm videotaping. I can't see what I'm videotaping.
Did you flush that
toilet?
I didn't touch it.
There we go.
Well, start the timer. It said 10. Works only 10 minutes. Here are the directions.
Oh my gosh.
That's an oddity. Are you sure?
See, look, leave color on for 10 minutes or the time indicated by your stand test. Sure. You didn't do that.
Are you in your pants, Brett? I don't think so. Are you kneeling? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Right here, go closer.
You're kneeling. Just fucking talking to me.
We got better. We forgot to go.
Go talking to the coffee. What?
We forgot to go to the Krispy Kreme Donut Company.
What?
I mean, the Krispy Kreme Coffee Company. We forgot to go, baby.
We brought it?
We forgot.
Oh, yeah, I know. Do they have them here? What do you forget to do? Okay, go that way a little bit.
This way?
Alright, oh, that's clean. Oh, that's cold. Okay. What do you forget to bring?
Krispy Kreme.
What? Krispy Kreme, those donuts.
Oh, I got that in your eyes. But this is getting good, pretty good.
It's gonna come out a little bit every time you wash your hair, you know? But now
we have to do the conditioner.
Yeah, we have to do the conditioner. Come and get that. Wait, get the one that's already
messed up. See, look, it's not out, look.
Yeah, no, it's always gonna be like that. It's out, the dye is out though.
Go get the conditioner. What?
Okay, up here. Yeah, I know, but it's backwards. I put it backwards. Okay, here, wait. There you go.
I'm ready to count on the block already. Hotels in this place. I don't think you can hear me because you have headphones on.
That's okay.
Nothing. I was trying to talk, but it didn't work. I played that game. Did I play that game? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Now I think I'm going to play it again. It's really hot in this place. Ew, she's hot. She's hot. Oh. Just put that one back in there.
Just put it back in there. You already go.
Ooh, turn the light. I'm shutting it off.
I was like, just rocking and out of the way.
Okay.
Britney Spears from McPhee.
Do you
want
to use the key? Yeah. No. You got it. What is it? Use the aerial can remote.
Yeah,
I'll use
it later. Just
order average. Ooh, here's some new ones.
First and first. Ooh, look. Get first time ever. It's a double feature.
Ooh, yeah, that's how.
One end. Raw sex.
And that's a new hot. Is that your mama?
Okay.
Hi, Aunt Kathy.
Nicole sex. That was funny. And what is the moral of what you just did?
Don't blow in your coffee.
Don't blow in your coffee. That's a good moral, I think. Hey, look, it's Colin in the hotel calling us his brother. I do not know. I don't know. Hey, look, we can see Nicole through the mirror. Hey, that's Nicole's butt.
Three people and two phone calls.
Oh. I thought you meant three people and the one phone.
Have you seen Tiff?
Yes! When we went to their house.
Ow.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? We gotta go eat, because we can't eat for much longer, because they stopped serving breakfast at 11:30. And it is now 10:48.
They stop at 11.
No, they stop at 11:30. Yeah, your mom... How do you know?
Because she said...
No, she said 11:30. You were half asleep. She said 11:30. Well, then, if she's at 11, then we should really get our asses moving.
Yes, I know that. Okay. I said we don't have much time, remember?
Okay, then let's go.
The water goes out. But it also goes up. And why is that?
Because it's squeezing it together.
Yeah, but you can't change the size of the cup.
You're not. You're squeezing it together, causing it to go up.
But like, then this is going out.
What's going out?
The size of the cup that I'm not squeezing in, and they're going out, but it goes
up. Right, because you're putting pressure on those. You're causing them to be more together, causing this to do the same thing, and it needs more room, so it needs to be squeezed together, and it pushes out and goes over.
No.
Yes. So what would you expect it to do?
I would expect it. Hey, how about this? If the bottom mm-hmm. was changeable.
Okay.
And it was straight up and down.
Oh.
The cup was.
Okay.
It was like a soda can type.
Okay.
And then you could go like this. The water would just stay in the same place the whole time.
No.
Yes, if the bottom was changeable. Because then you could go...
What do you mean if it was changeable?
If it would say,
did you turn on the TV?
No.
Didn't I turn it off?
No.
Yes, I did.
I don't know. But no, we were listening to budget or whatever. But I have no clue what I'm talking about. I'm going to do nothing.
The shades are shit.
Don't open the shades.
Yes.
A lot of people get have sex at the same time, it's like in a line, in a separate line of sex.
No, they can't. You just pile them all up.
Well, yeah, I mean,
use the domino method. Like that, you know, like this.
Yeah, I know. That, it would work if you
land down. Yeah, and some people land that way, some people land that way. Well, you can also go in a circle, a domino circle.
Yeah, no, that's what I was thinking too. But you know what would work the best?
What? Hillary.
Hill. Hail. Come over here. We're taping.
Linda Hill.
Robin Hill.
Robin Hill. Why don't we call Linda?
Because she's at Robin's house?
Yes.
Yep.
I was listening to some music. This is some... Church. Come look for H's.
Okay.
It's right on that page. Just turn the page. That's F. Keep on turning. No, I mean to the page that's marked. Just turn half. And now look at the letters. No. Who's
next? Okay, Linda.
No, Robin Hill.
Robin Hill.
H-I-L-L.
H.
Is those M's?
Those are L's.
L's, then go backwards. Don't turn like more than one page at a time.
I'm not.
Do. I'm saying do this. Turn more than one page. Watch your mirror and find it.
Paul?
That sounds like something what?
Something that's like not...
I'm gonna keep umbrellas in.
There aren't any more.
Three, press three. It doesn't order if you just press it. First time ever. Because some of the hottest...
Female stars doing things they've never dreamed of. 10 sex scenes.
How much is it?
Oh, it's $11?
Yeah.
That sucks. Okay, let's go back.
That's because of the double feature.
Okay, here, let's look at the other one.
And it's only 2 minutes long?
Two hours.
Oh.
2 minutes.
I was like, wow. Oh, yeah. What 2 minutes and 10 seconds.
It's still $11.
They're still $11.
Yeah.
Okay.
But movie titles do not appear on hotel receipts. Then your mom couldn't find out what we watched. Yes.
It'll probably say adult collection, so we're like, oh. Crap. $11. How much are the other movies? Go check how much the other movies are. And if they're the same price, just be like, yeah, they don't tell you what they're back. For. They just say.
Movie?
No, here, I'll do the box office hits. See how cheap they are. What is my crap?
Go to one.
Select.
Just press one or two. It goes to both of them.
Now go to,
Two, one.
Press, one.
One.
It's $11.
Look, it's $11.
Oh, wait. But she'll be back at one, and it'll be an hour long. Let's see if there's an hour long for
she's gonna be back before one.
Then we can just shut it off and I'll finish watching it.
Other way. Okay.
We should. They should let you buy them. Buy them. Here. $11.
They should. Like, give them to you. That's enough to buy a movie.
Yeah, I know.
That's crap. What are you talking about?
Hey, Eyes Wide Shut. That's that one. That's like go back. Fucking Z now. Okay.
Now hit three.
There's one that's like an hour.
An hour?
Yeah.
An adult? That's right. Okay. I think I'll go to Santa's lap dance.
Okay. Santa's lap dance.
Yeah, I'll
an hour and 12 minutes.
That's.
That's close.
She said she was going to be back before.
But there's only 5 sex scenes.
Because we're leaving right at 1.
Wait, go.
Oh, look, this party will keep you warm through the next year.
I think we should talk.
I'm not doing it.
Come on, well, then check the time amounts of the other ones. 2 and 3. Not for me, because that's another feature. Gosh.
Oh, and in an hour!
But she's. We're leaving at 1.
So it'll be over.
Yeah, I know, but she's gonna get here before.
Well, then we'll shut it off.
Yeah.
You guys do it. I don't wanna.
It's your mom.
I'm not pressing it.
Yeah, I'm not pressing
just,
it.
Just like somebody accidentally press it.
Oh crap, I just fell in it. Press all the buttons at one. That wasn't okay.
Why'd you do that?
Because all the buttons at the same time as that one.
That's not all of them.
It's like whoosh.
It.
Here's that one move.
Look, it's Clueless.
Hey, did they show the guy where he skateboarded already?
Colin,
shut up.
Did he? Did they?
Colin, shut up.
Yeah, they did. God, right here.
Isn't he gay?
Yeah.
We're at Austin and Linda's house for their New Year's party. Hey, look, it's Colin. Don't stop it. It'd be bad. Hey, look, it's Austin.
I don't wanna
hold on, move. We gotta see Austin. Oh. You're annoying. Hey, it's Kurt.
I pulled in.
You remember this camera. You're like, hey. I bring this thing everywhere with me. Hey, look, it's little kids. Hey, there's Austin. Oh, he's hiding something. Ooh, he's trying to be sneaky. Now let's. Oh! That was Adam Beetle. That's the kid that looks like Lincoln. But let's make it turn around. There we go. Hey, it's Jay! Go away, Colin.
Hey, Jay, what's the drug bar?
Yeah, we are.
Hey, there's Laura. Laura Ortman.
You're supposed to go to
the sun. When's she here, though?
Take it away. There's a nerd.
Chandler had next to
him. He's got a 4 extra. She's adorable.
That's cool.
God,
what's
the headline? This is Sarah. I don't know what I'm showing this to you.
Hey, Robin, look.
Show her yours. And that's Aaron.
Oh shit, he's sleeping on
top of it. Robin wants Dan.
Was Megan telling you about what she was doing tonight?
Yeah.
What, with her friend Lincoln?
She didn't really tell me about it.
Did she tell you? He looks like him. Lincoln looks like him.
There's some chick in my history that looks slick. And then there's this guy who
has some chick.
No, she looks like him. He doesn't look like her. And then there's this guy who acts a lot like, you know, Ron Ransom.
Oh, he was cool.
He acts just like
him. No, he's cool.
Well, yeah, but he acts a lot.
So the first two people to my car get to go. Alright?
Okay.
That's all I can fit.
Okay.
Hey, what was that, Ruth? What was that? What was that? What was this? What was this? What was this? Strategically rob a balloon against myself.
Oh, Jesus, no! More feeling, come on.
Oh, man. Oh! I got circular action going. Uh-oh, it's flicking across it. It's flicking flicking across. Colin, take the fucking picture. And it's flicking across. Oh my. Oh, circular. Oh, moving down. Downtown. Downtown. Okay, it's
trampoline?
This! I lost a spot.
You should take one from the back.
I am, but it's still a little bit.
Oh, yes, they unscrew all the time. They unscrew all the time.
I know. And that's why every time I wear it, I go like this and I make sure all of them are screwed.
Why don't you just get new ones?
We don't have a skate shop around here. I can't.
Yeah, you do.
Skate shop?
Yes. That's the only place you would be able to buy spikes around here. We don't have. We have one skate
they
shop.
They have a Pacific Sunwear.
Pacific Sunwear.
Hey, if you come to the Loop, then you can get them.
Yeah.
Robin, where is that?
Robin,
it's St. Louis. See how much that helps me?
Robin, where'd you go?
Outside by the same
thing. Alright. I want to, but there's no time. You don't want to come to the same spot.
Colin, don't do this!
I'm just gonna make my son.
Don't want him to do it.
Oh, that's interesting.
exciting. I think this is exciting.
I think that is disgusting.
That is
Why
exciting.
Is it disgusting?
How is it disgusting?
I don't see how it's disgusting. I just don't see it. Oh, I was like, what? Do I need one of those?
Anybody make me cider?
No, cider, yes.
I need cider.
Cider, anybody?
Yes. Over here. Back here. All the way back.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna spill it.
No, that would be wrong. Hey, are we gonna get a count from the kitchen?
Yeah.
How many minutes?
Count?
Oh my god.
You need one?
No.
You gotta take one.
No.
Yes, you do.
No. Huh.
Ready to ring
that?
In the ear?
Nope. I think you spilled
that. No, I didn't.
In case something happens.
I did not do that.
Just in case.
Good idea. Good plan.
I won't send until New Year.
Shayna. Shayna Orton. Ooh. Somebody's shoe.
Are we not going? Are we going?
I am baby. I am Sydney. I am baby.
Anybody like cider?
That'd be funny if
it
was just over.
That would be funny, huh?
It'd be like,
no, not really.
Just everyone.
You need to get one, Colin.
You too.
What?
Whenever Shayna wants to go.
How much time left, Rick?
3 minutes.
3 minutes? 3 minutes?
Okay, listen.
I am so trash.
Rob, I told you not to shoot me. God, look at you guys, your hair. It looks so loud. I didn't notice.
Oh, hi, hi.
You're the coolest guy.
I can't get my feet all
out of my ass. Rob is trash.
I am not.
Rob is trash.
I'm still driving home.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Do you want to explain to my parents and Jeremy's parents why I didn't come home without using the words drunk? I'm thinking no.
Would you like to kill someone while you're out driving drunk? I don't think you like.
Would you like your hair to get into the goddamn fireworks?
I will not kill someone.
Go, Linda, go!
Last night I was so fucking trash and I still drove home and I made it just fine.
I don't care. But that might not happen every single time.
It's happened every time so far.
Rob, there's always
all gonna die soon. Isn't this exciting?
Yeah, you guys, all those fireworks are gonna blow up and blow the whole town up.
So trash.
It's gonna be one of those things where the missiles come out of the ground.
Want to go down there and have a cigarette? Yeah, let's do so.
That's not jump though.
Is that kind of? That's not a far jump.
Hey guys.
I'm okay.
Okay, I made it.
Look, I lost a nail in all the excitement.
There she is.
We did all that running for this.
Come
on, guys. Bodies equal heat.
Who's behind?
It's not that cold out.
Who's calling?
Is it on now?
Is what?
Is it on?
Yeah! Red light means on. That little boy's having the time of his life.
Smells like smoke?
The car!
Oh,
okay.
What?
They're just
Rob, and they were like,
Harrison Robs?
Yeah.
He's his boyfriend.
Is that his boyfriend?
Yes, that is his fucking boyfriend.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
And they don't have lights on.
When we were out of their car, they were saying how it's weird because they're going to make out like crazy animals.
Well, maybe they didn't meet with each other.
Oh my god, no, no, they met with each other. I can't believe Harrison and Harrison Rob. Did they even know each other?
Telling me about
you guys. You guys want that? Oh.
Wow, look, 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 look. We need to go pick up the film.
Yes, dear.
I was just saying.
Oh, no, that wasn't for you, Robin. That was, I was
telling them about Yes Doing Rot.
And there's Nicole's post.
He thinks I can't handle it when he's not with me, you know? Bye bye, Nicole's house.
I know one thing, they can't handle the house when I'm not here. It's a mess.
What are you guys doing? Hey, hey.
Okay, does everybody got a seatbelt?
Nope.
Ken, hold on.
Thanks, wait before you.
What? Everybody looks very, very tired, especially Colin. You have a bag down here. You're like.
Here's where I work, Robin.
Where?
Right there, on your right.
What is it?
It's a
first federal savings.
So did people take their money, by the way?
Nope. They didn't?
You're kidding, they just said they were. We have one person took $23,000 in cash.
Oh my god. $23,000 in cash?
There were people that did like an average of $200 to
$500. Well, so they had extra money.
But it's New Year's Eve too.
Yeah.
And it's the end of the month. Weird. You know, it's the end of the month. People are shopping.
Did you have enough cash to give him $23,000?
No, we sent him across the street to the bank, but yes, we had enough cash in case it happened. But what I do there, Robin, is make homework.
And some food, I'm real hungry.
But, brownie sea cream.
I don't like cream, am I? Too much sugar.
There's something right next to Christmas, like fast food, I don't know.
Is it
Subway? I don't know what it is.
I've never been to a Subway.
Sandwiches?
I like a sandwiches.
Oh man, we gotta go to that airport.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yes.
Well, if we get to the airport soon enough, we could have sandwiches at the airport.
Yeah, but not. I'm not. Once I go through that thing, I'm not going back through. Never will I do that. We're not situating her. We're going to the airport, we're eating, and then we're going to.
Well, we're gonna make sure Robin gets on the plane, though.
Right.
No, I mean, but we're eating before.
Oh, well, we'll eat before we go through there. Be perfect. It's just go get donuts and go get Robin's bags and change her ticket and go eat.
Because it could be a very busy day.
Shit, look at that one. She's a funny looking girl.
What's he doing?
I don't know.
Just like looking like yourself.
You know what I realized I did in this camera? Because we watched it last night. Like every time the camera's on me, I go.
Yeah, I always do that too. I'm like. When you do that, it gets your mouth all spit. When you do something else, it gets your mouth all spit.
I don't like this song.
Yeah, me neither. Can you press number 5?
Doop, beep, doop, beep, doop.
I think we need about a million bucks to
do that. So does the camera know where we're going?
We're looking in the radio.
Tell the camera that we're going home. Well, I'm going home. Going home to Massachusetts.
Can you tell them to press number,
press number 2
and then tune down to 104.1
and then tune down to 104.1?
Dude, that's like, okay, do you ever notice like a lot of Unitarian guys, if they'll be sitting with their hand around, they'll like find your, they'll go like that.
Really?
Like a lot of them, like, okay, Scarnan, Adam Beadle.
What happened?
Like 7 people have done that to me, and it's always Unitarian guys. Like, well, you don't have a bra. But like, if they're sitting with their arm around you, you know, they'll like play with your bra. Like the place where it like connects, like right there, they'll always go like that.
Like that little
battery.
Yeah, the little present hooking.
Battery's going down.
Oh, the battery's going down, so we all have to say bye. This is the end of the tape. Yeah, bye. Nobody say bye.
I love you.
Now give it to me. Now give it to me. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay, hold on. Okay, bye everybody.
Bye. Bye.